Okay, the purpose of this video is to show you the average amount of time that it takes an experienced user to use a multi-lift to put someone in the vehicle. First, we put the Speedy-Bar on. Multi-lift on the Speedy-Bar. Connect the user to the lift. In. Once we're all the way down, we disconnect. Disconnect the lift. Remove the Speedy-Bar, and we're ready to go just like that.